7 days, 7 nights challenge.
Right, hey guys. It's me again. Well, something happened. As you can see, like, the epic spider battle is about to happen. You guys are stoked about that. Yeah, I know. But, I know, it's pretty shitty. It didn't save. Yeah, I almost cried. It's pretty disappointing. But, you know, we're troopers. And we're gonna carry on with this challenge. Alright, so basically what happened was, two spiders came at me, had my stick, killed them both, and, well, what do you know? I'm here. Right. I have not died, just so you know. Sorry, can't speak today. But, I forgot what I was doing, I haven't done the video in a while. But, yes, 7 days, 7 nights challenge. I did not have a mic in the other video. So, yeah, pretty shitty there too. What you think? A lot of me. No, I'm not making a house. I'm just getting food because I'm going to die. I don't want to eat a spider eye. Get out of here. I don't need that shit. How do I drop this? Oh, that's not the button. Wait, yeah, fuck. F. No, it's not it. T. That's chat. Sorry, controls are fucked up. Draw. Seriously, it's P. I want to be like, no, not D. It should be like F. Back. Alright. Back to game. F. Get out of here, bitch. Huh. There's coal down there. Yeah. I'm gonna get some of that shit. Alright, I'm gonna take half of you. I'll be right back, bitches. I'm gonna get some coal. Hi-da. Oh, yes. I have survived for 1 day, 1 night so far. I will do 1 day, 1 night. Because after 15 minutes, it gets to the point where it takes forever to upload. What the f- Don't kill me, dick. No. Stop it. Stop. Rape. Okay, you know what? Skeleton. He's a skeleton. Sorry. Ah! Alright. I don't want to die. Please don't. Fuck you. That guy's a... No. Bitch. Up there. I tried to kill him with this fucking pickaxe. That doesn't work. I guess I need a sword, don't I? I need a sword. Look pretty dope. Yeah. Right. I'll get that coal. How do I get that coal? Oh, there's some. Hello. I'm lagging. Wonderful. Just, I love this. This checkered black shit. It's very wonderful. Oh, it's floating. That's cool. Gandalf the Grey might be around. Keep an eye out. I need that thing. Right up there! Do I have... Oh! We don't need that shit. Get out. Oh, don't run. Stupid Steve. Man, oh man. Hop. Jump. Jeez, I'm sorry. I'm really scared of heights. And it just took my breath away. That's all. Just scared the shit out of me. Scares the shit out of me every time I'm on the mountains. Scared of skeleton. What the fuck? It's my... See what I mean? See what I'm talking about? You just, like, fall and die. That's so realistic. I just did not break my legs there. Hey. Maybe it's over there! Let's go! Ooh. So sad. What? Oh, man. That's shitty. Hop. I guarantee it. Oh, but I need my meat. Need my meat. Need my meat. that's inappropriate. I shouldn't have said that. That look, never mind. You know what? If you look at that with your closing your left eye, then opening it again, and then closing your right eye, then closing your left eye, it could look like a creeper face. Try it right here. Look at that shit. Do it exactly where I said. Close your left eye, open it, close your right eye, then close your left eye. It's not confusing at all. Not at all. Where the fuck is it? Is it over there? I might cry and have to edit it out. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't cry. I'm not a baby. At all. Like, at all. I don't cry. That's water right down there, you know? You know what I'm saying? That's water. It's blue. That's the sky with the sun there. And this is dirt. Oh, I'm back where I started. Okay. Now if we fuck off this way and jump over this dirt, we won't fucking find it. Shit. Okay, okay, okay. Calm down! Everyone's calm! We can find our home! It's not a home, it's a hole in the ground with our food. Fuck me. I think it's up there. For some reason. I just do. 6 minutes, 54 seconds! Sorry, I had to say that. Just felt like it. Spinning. Oh, don't spin that way, stupid. You'll fall off the cliff. Fuck. I'm going to quit at life here. I will not stop until... It was in a skeleton, wasn't it? I see no fucking skeletons. It was over here, though. It had to be. It had to be, like, up there. So where I got that card? Holy! I just, like, shit myself. Yes. I did just shit myself. I remember, I was on the top of a hill. I looked over, and I was like, oh my god, it's this coal! Let's go get it! And then got, like, surprise butt sex from a skeleton. And lost my food. Because I can't find it in the fucking ground. I have to eat soon. I'm gonna die. It should be over here! I don't understand! I'll fucking kill myself. No shitty assholes. Okay. You know what? Fuck the wizard. No one needs him. Doesn't do shit anyway. You know what? I'm Matt. Yeah. That's right. You stay out of my freaking inventory, bitch. Aw, no. It's a spider. Not another one. I just whooped two other's asses. I can't find my fucking food. Wow. That is just beautiful. That is shit. Where you going, son? Shit! The sun's gone. Where'd he go? Just disappeared. Oh. Slenderman. Fuck. Don't look at him. He'll come after you. I swear to God, he will. Oh, there's the skeleton. I know my home's here. My food. I must find it. I sounded really gay there. you fucking retard. There it is! Yes! I'm so happy! I'm like, more happy than a person that's happy. That's happy, you know? I gotta eat. If the skeleton comes and rapes me in the ass again. Q. You know what I gotta do? Q. Excuse me, sorry. You know what I could go for right now? Go for a nice, juicy, not warm apple. Just kidding, I don't like apples. Just my opinion. Fuck! No! No! Bitch, no! Own his ass. He was not expecting that. He's trying to give me some more surprise butt sex. Those faggots. They want to touch me. They want to touch me right. Yeah, I can see your face. I can see your face, viewers. See your face, I know. I know what it's like. You faggot! Can't get me now! Haha! Oh, No, let's go this way. This way had less mobs. I like this way. There's so many mobs in this fucking world spawn. It's not fair for me. I have yet to die. Slenderman! There's three of them! That's wonderful! Let's just not... let's go this way. There's only one skeleton. It's no biggie. Besides the fact that the skeleton could kick my ass. As long as he doesn't see me. Agent P! Fuck, he sees me! Run! Run like the black person you are! JK, I'm not racist at all. I'm sorry. I did not mean to say that. I'm gonna, like, kill myself now. Oh, not a zombie. Zombie face fire! Oh no, I am trapped. Let's go with the zombie. Let's swim, zombie, come on. Let's go for a swim. Come on, buddy. Oh yeah.
You need to call me a friend. I made a friend. I made a friend.
Fuck you, skeleton. You ugly whore. Stop. Oh, it's a creeper face. Wonderful. And another skeleton. I'd be better off just to swim. I'm trying to bow right now. Just bow. Yeah, bitch. I'm looking at you.
Look at you.
You lagger. Don't lag. Stop lagging. Stop. Okay. Alright. Gonna get to the top of this hill and end the video. Because I can. Just kidding. No, this was a wonderful, boring video. So, what I'm going to do is not make a boring part 3. So, let's watch my part 3. And let's hope I don't get raped in the ass again by several mobs. Yeah. Should be interesting. And not fun. If you ask me. Yeah. I think next time I'll imitate zombie noises. That would be something to watch. So, yeah. Tune in next time. And see me make zombie noises. Or hear me. Whatever. Don't see me. That's weird. Don't look at me. Shit. Okay, bye!